to my channel. My name is Taimika, and today I will be showing you how I did this makeup look. So, this is my first video. I haven't done my makeup in 3 months, and I wanted to, and I filmed it because I want to start YouTube. So yeah, my next video will probably be a back to school try on haul clothing. So that will be coming. So if you want to see that, subscribe and turn my notifications on so you know when I post that, you know? Anyways, I'm rambling because I don't know what to say. I've never done this. So anyways, if you want to see how I did this look, which kind of looks bad now that I look in the mirror, keep on watching.
Hi.
So I've already applied my lotion. So I'm going to start with my brows first, since I already have a lotion, and I'm going to be using the Anastasia Dip Brow Pomade in color blonde. I don't know if it's going to focus, I'm not paying attention. And in auburn. I'm going to first take blonde, this one, and this angle brush, which I don't know where it's from. Just kind of lining my brows. This one looks thicker than this one already, so that's great. Anyways, I'm just lining them, and I'm kind of filling them in because they're very, very patchy. So, going to take Tarte Shape Tape concealer in the shade Fair. This is amazing. Outline my brows, which is defining them because we need them sharp. Now we're just taking my finger and kind of blending it. Now I'm taking my Modern Renaissance palette by Anastasia, taking the color Tempera, and I'm using that to set. Take Realgar, I don't know how to spell that. I'm gonna take Realgar and mix it with a little red ochre on my brush, and I'm going to put this in my crease and blend away, honey. And focusing like that mainly in my outer V. And so we're just blending. Blending, because we don't want those harsh lines. Okay, I think that's blend enough. Now I'm gonna take the flat end of this brush, but I'm gonna take something, I don't know how to pronounce the name, but yep, this one, where my middle finger's laying. I'm going to put that on my. Rounded, like it always reminds me of a smudge underneath, which is what I'm gonna use it for. I'm going to take Love Letter, and I'm going to go under my eye with it. So now I'm gonna use the Clinique Super Non Silk Makeup in the shade 01 Silk. So the camera angle might have changed. I had to make sure I was still filming because I felt like I wasn't. I felt like I was talking to no one. Because who watches my videos? So I'm using this It Cosmetic by Bipores. Translucent powder. I just went all over my carpet. And the little sponge that came with it. Brush, but I use it for my Too Faced chocolate soil medium deep bronzer. CoverGirl because I'm trash and it's as old as me. Just kidding. This is kind of a deeper color. It's Clash of Beige. It's a little deeper. I'm going to use this to wipe off my bake just because it'll bring a little more color into my face because, like I said, for the millionth time, it is too pale for me. Now I'm gonna do the under eye again. Yeah, I got the under eye. And I'm gonna take one letter like I did earlier. And I'm going to wing it out. Just wing it, girl. Like that. Okay. Oh, I just done it. Okay, well, that's fun. Go under. PremiumBeat.com. My Anastasia Beverly Hills Glow Kiss Undipped. And I'm gonna mix a little moonshine in summer just because I am a little tanner than your one. Take a different, this is different. Okay, we're gonna use this lip gloss that I don't know the color, I don't know the brand, and I don't know anything about it. So it's my Modern Renaissance palette. It's like a peek of purple. I hope you guys enjoyed.